I was lit on fire. Like, I was very excited.
Josie fell down the conspiracy theory rabbit hole in 2009 and stayed deep in it for 10 years, also believing a cabal of elites was running the world.
What made it believable? That's a tough one. I know at the time I thought there were, I believed there were things about how society was and ran that seemed really dog shit to me. It was, you know, the bad guys, the Illuminati, the New World Order, they were the ones making this happen.